Most RVs come with a very inexpensive mattress. RV manufacturers don't want to put that money into it because a lot of people don't even look at the mattress. They take it for granted they're getting a good one. And a lot of times they're just foam covered. They call them a Deluxe Supreme. That's not a mattress company. We upgraded the mattress in this unit here. It started out, actually had a fairly decent mattress in it. It had an inner spring. And the choices that you've got in the market right now is you've got the foam ones, very inexpensive. We call it the discount store mattress. You go up to inner spring, pillow top, memory foam, that's very popular now, and top of the line is the Sleep Number. But one of the things you'll notice there, we just went $200, $400, $800, $1,000 in a mattress, and that's why you don't see those in a lot of your RVs from the start, because it's kind of a waste of money if you're not looking at it. Now, there's some challenges in mattresses that you want to take a little bit of precaution with. You'll be amazed at how many queen bed sizes there are in the RV industry. Everybody's calling these mattresses queens, but they're not the 60 by 80, and a fitted sheet's not going to fit on that. We see 58 by 74s, just kind of all over the board. So make sure you take a look at what size platform you have. If you're looking at a 60 by 80 mattress, do I have room to walk around? You know, that's why some of these manufacturers will spec a smaller mattress size, because then it says a queen, but wow, look at all the room I have to walk around to get into that bed. Well, that's because the mattress is downsized. You know, I have seen where some of them will take and have the corners cut in it and coming in and out, one corner or both corners. Now all of a sudden you've got a mattress that's pretty much customized just for that floor plan. And if you go put a regular queen size mattress in there, you can't walk around. I have seen some people that have taken a regular one because they don't want that cut off, they're taller, they want the longer mattress in there, and they just realize that I'm gonna have to walk around. If you have a slide room, you also wanna make sure that your mattress doesn't stick out far enough on the bedside, so when your bedroom comes in on that slide, that mattress doesn't hit the wardrobe cabinet or the wall that's on the other side. So take a little bit of time to measure, see what type of layout you have, what specific mattress. You might even have to go to a store like Mattress King or someplace that builds customized or sized mattresses for your RV.